For this all day, and we are now officially underway. Takes a shot, denies him on the play. The Firebirds ready to go on the attack. Came up with the save on that play.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Jabs the puck away, and a successful clearing attempt. Takes the pass.
Sorry for messing up the lettuce.
Hit. He sacrificed his body to make the play. Pokes the puck away. Stays with it. And that one's broken up. Sends the pass over. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. And sends it just out of reach. Moves it to Lemieux. Now he slides it up to Meech. Feeds it to Stone. Flint's got the puck here in the open ice. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Meech. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still no score in this one. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Clear it.
Manages to hang on. Reads the play and forces the turnover. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Right to the middle. Jack's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Stone's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Flint's on the attack. From one point man to another. Scores!
Man, it can be deflating if your power play stinks. When your power play does score, everybody grabs a little bit of energy.
Flint's weathered the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
That pass doesn't go. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. He's got a stop! Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Quick feed to Jackson. A chance right in front. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
Jackson's got it along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes a shot. Deflected in front. Made the save on the play. Welsh got it along the wall. Moves it to Meech. Move to the middle. Big time defensive play. Nice zone entry from the middle. Quick pass to Burns. Back to the blue line. Takes a shot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Welsh got the puck along the wall. A chance. And that carries off a stick. Flint's gained possession. Tries to get it over to Morrow. Not able to connect. Takes the feed from the left side. Flint's got the puck along the boards. Huge steal in his own end. Puck picked up by Stone. Grabs it in his own end. Flint's got possession at center. Puts the puck on net and makes the save. And now he moves it quickly to Meech. Guelphs across the blue line. Coughs it up on the play. What a steal in his own end. The Firebirds will play it in their own end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. Flint's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Firebirds carry it along the wall with the stop. Flint's got the puck against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Jack's won the faceoff. He scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead.
Flint's effort pays off, and they take the one-goal lead.
You can't even really relax. I mean, it's so much time left in the game. You've got the lead. That's great. Now go and get another one.
And that puck leaves the zone. Taken by Lemieux. Here's a short pass to Stone. That goes off a twig. Flint's got a hold of it along the wall. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Sends it quickly to Stone. That's intercepted.
The Firebirds continue to have solid positioning, intercepting pucks, keeping the game close because there is no room.
Nice poke check. The Storm have taken possession along the wall. Turn that chance aside. And he whiffs on it. Here's a chance. Off the stick. Well, that'll do it for period number one. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of offense. Fun start here. face-off for period number two about set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
2-2's been outstanding in this game so far. In the first period, he doesn't play like this, and this is a bigger spread in score.
Morrow stick-handling in his own zone. Quick feed down low. Sends it out right in front. Can't connect. Moves it ahead from off the wall. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Lemieux going off for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just tried to play catch him, but got burned. The Firebirds take it along the wall. Excellent stick work on the play. Enters the offensive zone from the left. The Firebirds will play it against the wall. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Trying to end this siege. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Moves it to Burns. And that goes off a player in front.
This shift continues as they roll around the offensive zone.
Angles it over to Stone. Oh, and a great defensive play there. He scores! That's two in a row!
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Flint's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Quick feed to Lemieux. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Stone's hack, not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here.
The sound the slash makes off the equipment alerts the referee. You're going to slash him. Look for the spot with no padding.
Moves it around along the half wall. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Moves it quickly over to Burns. Couldn't make that one happen. Flint's got it now. Jack's been tripped up, and he scores!
When you're on the ice for a delayed penalty offensively, you have no worry about taking a chance. Nothing bad can happen.
Flint's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Grabbed along the board by Stone. That's sent in deep. Flint's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slides it across to Burns. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Quick feed to Burns. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Flint's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders. And they lead here in the second. The Firebirds win the faceoff.
Time of the penalty.
Takes that pass back at the point. And not much on that one. Slides it quickly to B. Bunny. Tosses it on to Stone. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Bringing the physicality tonight. Moves it over to Burns. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Flint's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Puck grabbed by Doughty. On the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up. Puck scooped up by Morrow. Nice pass. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Slides it over with pace to Meech. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Jack's got it on the offensive end. Dished on over to Meech. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Maintains possession. Quick pass to Meech. Can't connect. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. The Storm have to control their sticks better. They'll serve two for slashing in the meantime.
Even though the standard is tighter for slashing penalties, I think that would have been a penalty 10 years ago, too.
Exactly. The Firebirds once again send out their power play unit.
No matter how hard you practice the power play, sometimes it just doesn't transfer into the game, James. However, tonight, they look like they're reading from the same book. Everything looks right in sync.
Wells got the puck shorthanded. Flint's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The Firebirds have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Jacks won it.
Burns receives the puck. Now he's a dangerous guy. He's got two goals already.
Tries to get it out of the zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
And that shot dies in traffic. Good clearing attempt to breathe. One last rush here on this power play. Centered out in front, and he can't get it off. And that's picked off in front. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
The Firebirds have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Back underway, and they take possession. There it is! There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, James, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Flint's latest goal has now given them a four-goal lead. And it's a quick pass to Jackson. Chance in front! He scores! The captain leading by example! Flint's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game start to finish.
Moves it to Jackson. Denied by the goaltender. Grabs the puck in the corner and tries to make a diagonal pass to McLeod. Denies him on the one-timer! Flint's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Jacks won the draw. And that one's broken up. Meech has taken the puck now here inside his own territory. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. The Firebirds have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Slides it diagonally to Burns and makes a save.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Here's a chance off a stick. And we'll get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir. The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a short pass to Jack. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Here's a pass down low. Flint's on the attack. Quick feed to Burns. Big stop by the keeper. Oh, there's a glove to the face here. He's not going to like that.
Nah, nobody likes that. He's really trying to stir the pot here.
The Firebirds win it.
Take the shot. Get out of there.
And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Guelph's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Sends it over to Jack. Quick pass to Stone. Passes right to the front. And finally they respond with a goal.
They just haven't been able to get anything going. And the more they try to score, the more they give up more defensively. They've given up a boatload of goals.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Gets the puck in deep. Into the corner. Moves it quickly over. He scores! He can't miss tonight!
Unbelievable to get this many chances, but to be able to put them all away.
Flint's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side, where this night has been a nightmare.
Slides it on over to Burns. Sends it in on the attack. And he slides it quickly to McLeod. Way too much congestion blocks that. And now he moves it to Lemieux. Rocks him. Flint's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Cross-corner dump in. And that's just out of reach. Flint's got the puck along the wall. Great chance in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Jack. Puts it on goal. Just wide. Here's a short pass to B. Bunny. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And now he passes up to Jackson. Moves right to the middle. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
The Firebirds have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Score!
As he's looking for it, he ends up pushing it in the net.
Guelph's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Gets it over to Meech. Flint's looking to break out. Guelph's got it against the boards. Quick feed to Doughty. Couldn't find the intended target. Takes the puck behind the net.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Flint showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Jacks won the faceoff. Passes the puck over to Burns. Sent into the opposite side. Jackson's exploring options with the puck. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Moves the puck. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Hammers one from the point, and that's broken up. Moves the puck more to the middle. He got all of that hit on the play. Morrow's got the puck along the blue line. Loses his balance on the play. Guelph's got possession while undermanned. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here's a chance right in the slot and just out of arm's reach on the play.
The shift continues.
Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight.
Flint's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. Maybe time to lay back just a bit.
And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the 2-minute minor.
there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. He's going to need some help here. He came out on the short end of the stick on that in that fight. That doesn't look very good for him.
Both coaches seem to have settled down their benches, and both teams are lining up here for the faceoff. Puck picked up by Keith. Throws it on goal. Shuts him down.
Abelsalzer's had a good seat for most of this offensive explosion. They're winning by a pile, and he hasn't had much to do.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he's going after him here.
McLeod's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Lemieux's getting called for a major here on boarding.
It's the right call as he elevated through the hit. That makes it a major for boarding.
Flint's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
James, this always drove me crazy when we got a power play that was for 5 minutes and it just never worked. You think there's always more time until all of a sudden there's 25 seconds left in the power play and you've got one shot.
And manages to clear the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. And he slides it quickly to Jackson. Picks off the pass. Puck clear from the defensive end. Jackson's got it now deep inside his own end. Moves into the slot. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And still no luck at that one.
You can even see the...
He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one.